בזוהר הקודש in תיקוני הזוהר, דף חף בייס, עמוד א' לזוהר, yes, those people who stand on Yom Kippur and request money and life, atonement, says the Zohar HaKodesh, they are just like dogs who keep saying, have, have, give me, give me, give me, give me. If that's the case, asks the Shebi Shmuel, how is it that we also stand in davening and we request life? We say, Zohreinu L'chaim. Are we compared to dogs? Shebi Shmuel answers in the name of his father, the Avnei Nezer. Maseches Nedorim, Daf Rav Daled, who learned that the nature of dog is to take for themselves, to try and benefit for themselves and not to benefit others. Those people who stand on Yom Kippur and have all these requests, but it's only for themselves. In fact, they are compared to dogs. But we say at that part of davening, the latter part of Zochenu Lechaim, we say, why do we want this life? Leman Chayalokim Chayim, we want it for your sake, HaKodesh Baruch Hu, because we want to do Kiddush Shem Shamayim. If you daven in that manner, that all you want is for Hashem's sake, that is the accepted prayer.